Mate, are you ready for this?
Yeah, you just won.
I don't even have any sports. Yes, I do. I only got this car. No, I don't. Where's all my cars? Custom 9F, no. No elegy. No, no. Just because why not, I'm going to use the elegy.
Your elegy's fast.
Right. Not that fast. Oh, yeah, then you have Allie's R8, bro.
Because I don't have any custom. Wait, did you make it a non-contact?
No. This is a GTA. Just not go kill each other, because this is just for boost. Because you're going to need some boost, bro.
Wait, did you activate Slipstream?
I don't know. I, like, never know. But, like there's some boost up here. Whoa, backflip! Backflip. Double backflip. No, I'm not going to go hit the double. No, I'm not. I'm just going to go land this. Chris, get away from me. Get away from me. You hear me? Get away.
No.
Bad Chris.
Oh, God. I thought we were going straight.
No, we're not going straight. We had to go jump some school buses, okay? We scared about 10,000 kids in that. Even though, like, those buses probably can't even hold, like, 10 people. There's 10,000 in there. I'm just going to go wait at the finish line. No, I might actually not. You're probably going to go win this. This elegy is weird.
Yeah, I'm not. You're faster. You have an upgraded engine.
I know. It also has the best crew color. I'm stuck. I got stuck on one of those wood things. You don't know how fast. I'm like flooring it right now. Get more speed.
Thing actually has a lot of speed.
This car's free, but I mean, like, it's still really good. Got it. We're gonna go do 7 laps. Let's just go.
What?
Seven laps.
You're mad.
I'm not mad.
You are mad, man.
No, I'm not. Okay, and it's sport cars. This is very bad. I'm gonna go use my Audi. So why not?
Obviously.
I spot. Why? Why are we so close together?
Is this carriage trying to... Okay, carriage.
Well, why is there, pipes going? This is...
Oh, gonna be like, I think it's like a wipeout thing.
I missed the checkpoint! I missed the checkpoint!
You missed the checkpoint.
You're like a whole lap ahead of me now. My car just spun out. What lap are you on? You lapped me. You legit. My car does not have any traction on this. What? My car just spun out for no reason. I'm driving. My car just like, nope.
You can't hold it. You gotta like tap it.
Yeah, like you can legit not even hold the left stick or you're gonna fly.
Are you mad?
You're so ahead of me. Yeah!
I don't care. I'm still a lap ahead of you. Well, 3 laps, maybe.
No, I spun up! I'm flooring it right now. You don't know how hard I'm flooring it.
Flooring up your ass.
No, I missed this checkpoint!
You missed it again.
Oh my god, when Jeremy's a retard and he misses a checkpoint. I'm off the map! Well, now my car's a submarine. Chris, I just had to go say that you should probably slow down.
No.
What lap?
I don't know.
What lap am I? I'm only on lap 2. Now I'm on lap 3. So it's like 3 things. Maybe I should have went and only put it on 3 laps.
I'm on lap 4 now.
Are you really? You're like 2 laps ahead of me. My car just spun out again. And I missed the checkpoint.
Again.
Okay, this same exact checkpoint hates me.
Because he doesn't want you to win.
How did I... Yeah! You're just spamming it. I just spun out again.
What did you get?
I just... my car keeps on drifting. You over there, you have the most grip inside. Okay, now I'm finally on lap four. I just got on lap four.
Really?
Yeah.
Lap five.
Oh, my God. And I missed the check.
Shit.
I'm a retard. True enough.
I missed the checkpoint, too.
Maybe that can give me some time to go catch up, maybe. Just imagine I actually catch up and I won this.
Wait, what lap are you on?
I don't know. I lost count. And I just spun out again. How do I spin out so easily? Maybe I shouldn't have. Maybe I should have went and picked my drop top. I'm on lap five.
No, I missed the checkpoint.
You almost got me off the map. You only almost. Can my car please stop spinning?
Oh my god.
I never even knew what those... That was nice to know what those do. Spun out.
Oh my god.
This is some madness right now. I just missed the... I legit hit the checkpoint. How did I miss that? Why did we turn this on so many laps, actually?
Why did you?
I don't know. I thought that it would be like one lap around, but no, it's like four. Dude, my car just spun out again. My car just spun out. How can my car not keep traction? This car legit.
Oh my god, no.
You legit have to be like a pro. If you hold it, you are going to go spin out just like I almost did. Lap seven. I just spun out again. Maybe you should go wait for me at the finish line, you know, like...
No, I think you're a lap ahead of me.
No, I'm not! I'm not no lap ahead of you! I just went off the map! I hate my car! I hate my car. It sucked.
Tell me the way you said that.
You finished! Why did my car go out?
Let's see how bad your luck is. Oh my god. I mean, I should go in first person.
What did my car just do?
Go!
Oh, what? YOLO! Oh, rip car. ENF, that's nice.
Even is live right now.
Guys, I don't know what just happened, but there's a telephone thing.
Yep.
Oh, why is there a Christmas tree what behind even, me?
What even is this?
What is Call of Duty? What is GTA anymore?
You almost said what is Call of Duty.
I did say what is Call of Duty. So I guess we're just supposed to go straight. Get off my turf! Get off my turf!
Get off my turf.
What is this? What is this? What? Did we just smash through a billboard? You landed on top of me. No! We both failed that. So we're supposed to go get the checkpoint.
You made me get it.
He flew. Why you won't? Oh, so we also gotta go beat that thing. Got it. You hit the windmill again. What even is this?
It's a windmill. It's a car.
Why is there a circus that? Wait. Do we make this thing move?
Wait, stay over there.
I'm sort of stuck. No, I'm not. Why is there a Ferris? Oh, it's falling! It's falling!
Oh my god.
Whoa.
This thing's too slow.
Whoa.
Wait, where is it falling to?
It fell. Look, it fell. Like, I hit it. But maybe we can make it, like, go, like, weird.
Oh, that's how you're supposed to land.
Yeah, landed it. I don't know what's up here. Why? I'm gonna go do a backflip. Nope, I'm not. I actually tried to go do a backflip. I'm a retard. We got another episode with retard Jeremy here. Oh, shit. Redneck Jeremy, just kidding.
Okay, neck Jeremy.
What is this? Oh, what is this? These things do not have that much traction at all. Why is there Christmas men? And also, Chris, so on the ammo one, there is, Bigfoots.
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Yep.
Okay. Oh.
This makes no damn sense.
Oh, I still got it.
Oh, why?
Yeah! Still got it.
It gave me the, it's gonna give me this badass.
I'm gonna go respawn, because I'm so far ahead.
I'm screwed.
Because this dude
does not know how to make spawns.
This guy does know how to make spawns.
No, he doesn't.
This guy's awesome. This guy's the... Whatever his name is. Wait, you can drive on top of the... That's sick.
This guy sucks.
This guy's the guy that made all the modded maps. I think these are all from that exact person. The guy who made the Yeti one or whatever and stuff.
What's that?
This is the guy who makes, like, all the races. He makes all the modded ones, at least. He doesn't make all the races. Oh my god, that thing just hit me back. This is legit impossible. How did I? Oh yeah, I went slow. I landed on the rocks and then I.
Oh my!
It just hit me. How are you supposed to go get past this thing?
Where?
This thing up here. This thing it like hits you back. It's like the.
I want to see this.
It just hit me. The first time it was so easy. I went under it and now I can't even go. I can't even make it.
I'm about ready to raise my dose control at my TV.
Oh, yes, I finally made it. Bruh, do not be like Luna's friend. He threw his key through. He, like, punched his whole TV and then it shattered. I only shot my TV.
Or I may just go off-road and say, fuck this.
Bruh, go off-road and bruh. Like, I'm just about to go finish this. So, this thing legit go gives us $100,000 and, like...
If it doesn't, I'm gonna be really pissed because I just wasted...
You just wasted so much time doing this.
I just wasted
we're not going to go get 100,000. I already know. That's impossible. Unless they had money bags.
I know how to get past this bit. There we go. And it took you how many tries, Jeremy?
Like a million.
What's SUVs? I don't fucking know. SUVs, they fucking suck anyway.
How long does it take? These mules. I only got $3,000. I'm Illuminati.
You're a faggotati.
Well, now I'm underwater getting squished.
Alright, well. Sorry, I'm underwater swimming.
Yeah, I don't know what just happened. I think we're supposed to go respawn. There we go. Yeah, you're supposed to go respawn. Oh, the thing hit me. We both hit it. All
right, I think I'm.
Oh, this is all about timing. It hit me again. Did you legit make it?
Yep.
How did you make it?
Ah, all right.
Oh, I made it.
This one up here is even harder.
Oh, there's two of them? I know what to go do. Oh! I went up on top of it. That was so. This is a really hard challenge. Yup, there you have your insane. Oh! Your body hit me! That's weird. Your body hit me and then it stopped me. Why is there water going through ground? This may. Oh, what?
Go!
No!
No!
These things are so hard. Did you make it?
I just about did.
You lucky.
I'm just kidding, I didn't. I was nowhere near close to making it.
Oh! Wait, I was supposed to go, like, dodge the first one, then the second one hits us, and then we, like, I don't even know anymore.
No, you're supposed to fly straight through it. You'll see the opening.
Oh, I got it! No! I got it!
No, he did not make it.
It hit my back tire. It legit hit my back tire.
Well, no.
Well, I'm dead.
I was so close.
I'm gonna go just inside first person.
I don't think it's gonna make a difference.
Oh, okay, well, it went and took my bike. That's very nice. This is a GTA race. I just feel like someone would just swim over there.
Duh. Who would?
This is legit impossible.
If it was impossible, why would they make it?
I don't know, because I've...
I gotta make it! I made it!
You little squeaker.
What? You made it.
Oh, I made it! Did I hit my...
No!
If I wouldn't have leaned forward, I would have made it.
My bike, the thing hit me.
I landed on my face. I made it, and then I landed on my face.
No. I hit my bike. I don't even know how.
I would have made it if my face didn't hit the ground first.
Oh,
I made it! Yeah, I did.
Damn it.
Oh, that was actually a really big jump. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just flooring it. Why is there a life invader sign? It's random. There's windmills up here. Whoa! And then I hit the thing, and then I flew. Okay, up here it gets a little bit hard. You have to go through some... Oh my gosh, there's a windmill and two of the things. This is legit impossible now.
This is meant to be.
Yours is so, like, yours is so easy compared to this. There's a windmill and two of them, so, like... Oh, I made it! No! My bike left the edge, and then it, like, broke through. I made it. That's not even fair. I made it.
This is God.
This is all about timing. I suck with timing.
I better just quit this before I actually do end up breaking something, so...
No, don't leave, though.
I'm quitting.
Don't leave. Don't be that much of a...
I'm going to end up leaving because I'm going to...
Well, the next ones are going to be really easy. I hit the thing!
You
think
this is easy?
No, yours is easy. This one up here is so hard.
No, it is not.
There's windmills.
This is timing. You fucking...
This is timing, too. There's two of those in the windmill. You might actually go make that, but then up here, I don't think you will.
Yeah, I think I can...
The first time I made it, though, like, I legit made it, and then my bike, like, it made me fall off my bike. This is a stunt race. You can't even fall off your bike.
Yeah, I think I could shoot you in the face.
Oh, I made it!
Face.
Go!
Oh, my fucking God, this goddamn son of a stupid-ass bitch.
I'm gonna go spectate you. I'm gonna see what you're doing.
Alright, fuck it. Come on, I don't even give a goddamn.
Bro, try to go make it. One more attempt.
Oh my fucking God.
Do it for the vine.
Fuck that goddamn shit.
Oh, rip Chris. Oh, we're gonna be doing these new stunt races.
Damn. Of all the things, you had to choose muscle.
You cannot go change it.
Of all the things, you had to choose a muscle.
Yeah, so why not?
Because they suck.
Nah, bro.
They have horrible start time, like start.
My Piss-Wass Dominator. Oh my God, this one looks so much cooler.
I just chose something weird.
Bro, your mic is lagging.
You're in for. No, wait, no.
Don't move. Come here. Look. Don't move. Jeremy, stop. Come here. Look.
What?
Jeremy, come here. Stop. Look. Read the back of my car.
You're in for a good time?
Oh my.
You are in for a good time. So I've done the... Oh my god, it spun right out. So see? I've done the first one of these, but I haven't done this one. This one looks scary.
I don't even feel like doing this.
I made it. Oh, this is one of the tubes. Or not tubes. Oh, I just spun out. No, I did. The whole side of my car hit something.
Holy crap, you can do wall rides.
Yeah. Front flip. I got 50 RP off of landing that.
Oh my god, I just cheated.
Stop cheating. Stop cheating! How did you go get inside first place?
Because I cheated.
I'm gonna spin you out up here. Get spun out! Bro, you went inside the train tracks. That? What is this?
It's because I cheated. I went straight through the middle. If we did the race again, I would show you. Well, if we do it again.
Bro, this race is actually pretty. This stunt race is pretty cool. I just spun out up here again. The stunt races are okay.
I don't like it.
The trench crew, I think, is worse. No, this is better than the first one. This one's better than...
Supercars are better.
Supercars are better, but you know, like, not everyone has a supercar.
Because they don't drift. They don't, like...
Spin. None of the sports cars... Oh, yeah, they do, but the race cars don't drift.
They don't spin you out as bad as...
The race cars don't even have drift. You can't even drift with them.
Yes, you can.
No, I haven't been able to. The sports and supercars, the race cars...
Yes, you can.
I've never been able to go do it.
I'm about to cheat again.
Wait, so you can go... Bro, you cheater.
I'm not gonna show you how, but...
But I just did it. That's so weird. Like, Rockstar's probably gonna go patch that soon. They're gonna be like, you're not allowed to go through the middle.
No, that's not the way I went.
Well, I went through the middle. Yeah, like, the little hole through the middle, I went through it.
No, that's not where I went.
Okay, then I don't know. Yes, I'm gonna go with wall rinds. Train track.
Well, you're actually clever enough to know that.
Clever enough to go know what?
Nothing.
Okay. That's nice. The muscle cars are pretty MLG, like.
I don't even like them. I'm just gonna go off of this.
Well, I just went off the map.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
I like tried to go drift and then I went off the map.
I'm not even gonna try on this one.
Burn either. Rubber, burn rubber. This is how we mule it, fam.
Oh shit!
I'm gonna drift it.
Yep, this is what it looks like. Daniel. Turn it off.
Who is calling me? Stop calling me.
God, turn off your damn phone.
This random person's been calling me. I don't know who it is. Somehow they have my phone number. So someone probably went and leaked it on YouTube or something.
CKYOUMUSTLE.
Yeah, I just haven't done this one.
What are you using?
I don't know, something. Look, give it the D, put the D in Vinewood, get up close and personal with a massive D, drive a motorcycle at breakneck speed through the D, a Vinewood sign. Surprisingly, the last one is not a joke. Okay. Motocross gear, I'm ready.
Are you gonna hurry up?
No, I gotta go pick a really good winning toast. There we go.
Does it really matter?
Yes, it does.
How does it matter?
I don't know. Plus, did you go pick the bike, your gargola, whatever it is?
Yeah, I don't even know. I have
I picked my Hookachu.
I have that and my dirt bike.
Pick my Hookachu.
I thought I could cut you off. I don't know why. Plus, don't you have upgraded engine on that?
I've maxed out everything on this. I live like level 3 actually. I have either level 3 or level 4. I think it's only no, I have level 4 on bikes, just not on everything else.
God damn it.
This character. Backflip.
How could you not kill yourself?
What is my char- Whoa! My character just flew- I'm doing- Oh yeah, plus this map also has the flying glitch. You wanna try to go do it?
I already did it.
This one's so cool, like you can do the- So are you off-roading now?
I'm doing it right now.
This bike's weird. Bro, why you always flying? Why you always flying? Stop flying.
I'm legit still flying.
That's weird.
Cause I have mads.
Get your mads away.
Why?
Your mads are weird.
Like your face.
Mads.
You're mad.
Bro, do you want some mads? I'll pass the mads.
Go ahead.
Bro, do you want to go get banned? It's the easiest way to go get banned. Play with God mode.
Play with God mode.
I got an email from whatever it's called. They said you had a
Rahar star. Wait.
I got a message from Xbox. It said you were using an unfair advantage in online. I'm just like, whoa.
Somehow I'm still flying. I don't understand how, but...
You're not flying. You can't be.
I can't. I'm going up so many freaking stunts. Holy... Nope. So help me God if you go in the water right now. No, don't crash. Oh. How could that happen to me? I made it so far.
What did you do?
I ain't saying about... How could this happen to me?
I was only 50 years old.
The fuck are you talking about?
Ow! Front flamp. I died.
Really?
Remember the BMX glitch? Like, you could go off, like, the mountain, and then you can fly with it. Like, legit fly.
Wait, how did Ian make you delete your character?
I forgot. I erased his VO3 characters. I like this character more, though.
How could you do that?
What?
How could you erase his VO3 character?
I sort of got someone to go do it for me. His name's Caden.
Who's that?
Do you know who Caden is?
No.
Well, it's Caden.
Hmm?
It's Caden, his brother, his brooder.
I've never met his brother.
Yes, you have. He went to our old school.
What old school?
Wilton Elementary.
Oh, yeah.
What old school? You said what old school? What?
No, you said that. You're just trying to deny it.
What? What? You're confusing me.
That's the whole point.
You're confusing me.
I landed it. 50 RP again.
Stop getting 50 RP, bro.
I can't.
Well, yes you can. It's called unplugging your Xbox.
I don't know how to do that.
You don't know how to go unplug your Xbox?
No.
Did you die? Did you die?
Shut the hell up. Double... Nope, not a double.
Double what? Were you trying to go do a double backflip?
No, double front.
Bro, like, front flips are kind of hard.
They're not.
Yeah, they are.
I just did one.
Backflips are so easy.
I did so many flips that I can't even get any more RP.
That's nice. I can just imagine someone doing what I just did in real life. I did 2 front flips and 2, like, side, whatever they're called, side flips.
360s?
Yeah, no, like, I legit went sideways, and then I, like, yeah, sort of like a 360.
180.
No, like, I legit did 2 360s. I was like, meh, meh, and then I landed it on my face. I can imagine someone actually landing that in real life.
Jeremy, I'm actually trying right now.
You're trying to go do what? Oh, I just hit something that flew.
Whoa. I'm trying to catch up.
You're trying to catch up? Not like the finish line. The world record for this is 2 minutes. That's impossible.
There's no way that someone... They're using mads.
I landed in a pool. No, I didn't. I landed on my back tire. How am I still... I landed on my face and then I went to my back tire and somehow I'm still alive. But then I had to go quick restart because I felt like it. I'm gonna do two front flips up here. I'm at least gonna try.
Actually, how's that even possible?
Mids.
You don't even have mids.
I have mids.
Do you?
Yeah, bro.
When did you get them?
I got them on eBay, bro.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because you had to go in there to get a cheap girlfriend.
What? You're so mean. You're so mean.
eBay.
What?
Listen, eBay, and then you had to go there to get a cheap girlfriend.
I get it. You meanie.
Then Jeremy gets offended.
Meanie! I'm calling the police.
Go ahead.
You go ahead. Just the police just actually go to your house.
And then I can freaking call them and say you're a freaking jackass. You can stick your freaking iPhone stick up your ass.
Okay.
And then I can say Austin316 just whipped your ass.
I'm gonna go do a backflip.
Go ahead. Wait, are you even at the finish line?
Yeah, I am. Where are you at? I'm raking up in the crew from doing backflips.
I think I'm like level 61 in my crew.
I'm level 85 right now somehow.
I don't even know what level I am.
But you're still inside the bad boat ones on my goosh.
Well, it's because of... Don't look.
Don't look! That's weird!
Jeremy, do you have any clue of why?
What are you doing?
Can you view the map?
What are you doing? Whoa! Dude, do a wheelie! Do a wheelie! Dude, do a backflip!
Oh man.
If you'd have went and finished it with a backflip.
I was up at Mount Chiliad.
What?
Hey, I leveled up. I was at Mount Chiliad.
How do you get all the way to Mount Chiliad?
I spent most of my time. Whenever we were like 5 seconds in the race, whenever I just flew off, I just said screw it.
You got $0?
Yep.
How do you go get $0?
Well, I got tons of RP though, so.
Bruh.
I honestly don't care.
Calm down.
I got like. I don't even know. I just kept on doing so many backflips.
This one's sports car, so